Oh, so we just had the toughest airline experience of all time. Not just with COVID.
Because we battled through adversity.
Yeah.
I'm telling you about my course.
I think we just spent an hour testing ourselves because our vaccines didn't apply, I guess. I don't know what it was, because on paper Canadians are allowed to be vaccinated and travel, but I guess we need some kind of QR code. But we're through. It took us probably 3 hours to handle all that. It was we almost spent 200 euros per ticket, but now we're good. We got change for free. We had very, very nice airline employees that helped us out. So credits to Alitalia, and no credits for the Greek government. Athens. After all this pain. Basket guard.
I just want some
chips. Yeah, it's a little bit bumpy at the beginning though.
I like a little thrill. I've never been in Athens before, so this is something.
I don't think it'll be that hot, is it?
Like, it won't be an intense heat, like,
we'll feel it, but
actually might be less intense. Thank you. We made it, boys.
We made it.
Some of us didn't make it. Look at
him. Yeah, Brent's dead. Because I'm pretty sure they're running the flight.
Four flights? Three flights.
Three flights.
We have four.
Oh, we only have three right now.
And why is hers three?
Because she has to go to Amsterdam.
You don't. Guys go Athens to Paris, Paris to Athens.
No, we go Athens to Poland. And then we go Poland to Paris.
Oh, I get it now.
Yes.
Pretty clean in here. I didn't expect the metro to be so clean. Looks good. All right. Oh, look, it's the wind from the city. I like the artwork. Oh, I'm excited to see the Acropolis here. That's the Acropolis Museum. Brent, this way. You like it here?
I like it, it's cool.
Acropolis should be on the right there. Really close.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, like 2 minutes.
Alright. That's nice, we're right by a metro.
What do you think? Why do you think I booked it like crazy when it was on sale?
Yeah. Even with the extra 4 euros, it's still gonna be way, still worth it.
Okay, now it's time to find the apartment. What floor?
It's on the fourth floor.
Fourth floor.
It's a small elevator, so you have to go tour
three
persons. I will take the stairs, okay?
Oh, no, you can
No, that's okay. But you have to go maximum three persons.
Okay.
I'll come with you then.
Okay.
Yeah.
Would you like me to take a...
No, I got you, don't worry.
Okay.
Where are we going?
I don't mind walking.
Okay, you two, fourth floor, right?
Yeah, the bags are heavy. Yeah. Wow. Wow.
Nice.
Yo.
Oh, beautiful.
I didn't know there's so much room here.
What is the one you got initially booked?
Oh, yeah.
But it was too close.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let me show you around. All rooms have air conditioning units. Each one has its own remote control, but all of them can work with the same one.
Okay.
That's the Wi-Fi password and network.
Okay. Cool.
If you need anything, you can reach me. You have my cell phone.
Yep.
And let me also show you.
Is this the breaker?
Oh,
that's
it.
This
part
over there.
So yeah. I just turn it on.
If it turns off?
Yes, it pops out after 10 or 12 minutes. And if you need hot water again, you can just press that.
Okay.
One thing, sometimes this season, because the temperature is very, very high, Just have in mind that if there is a possibility, if you turn on all the air conditions, it may...
Shut the breaker.
Yes, but okay. If you leave them work for about 10 minutes, then there will be no problem.
Okay.
We never had this issue, but we saw it in other apartments. I'm just mentioning.
Okay.
And
okay,
that's the kitchen over here. And
The
refrigerator is right here.
Perfect.
And actually,
oh, sweet washing machine.
Nice.
It's fully equipped. I think you will find anything you may need, like pants or. Oops.
Wow, that's perfect.
You can find
everything.
Great. Okay. Is there something you want me to do?
It goes around!
It goes around?
Oh, yeah. Right here!
Okay, you big boys have to be careful because this is a low railing.
It is.
Dude, you can literally see the top of the Acropolis. Oh my god.
Well, that whole cement block is the Acropolis.
Yeah, I know,
right?
But
the Parthenon. That's the Parthenon.
This is fucked up. I'm not even sleeping in this apartment, man. I'm so mad. This is probably the best place I've ever stayed in.
Wow.
It's pretty crazy, man. Dude, like, it's literally a house. Like, you could actually live in here. Like, you'd be like, if you lived in this apartment, some people would be like, wow, that's a really nice apartment.
Yeah, yeah, you're doing well for yourself.
Yeah, literally, like, jeez. It's got, like, 8 rooms.
Well, because we spent $660, it'll be probably, like, $2,000 a month. So it's not that bad.
If it costs, €2?
$660.
Yeah.
Okay, so I gotta flip it in. Okay, which one?
What do you guys want?
Okay, so okay. This has 2 twin beds, but honestly, I think I can sleep out here.
Yeah, you have it private, really private over there.
Yeah, I'll just sleep here.
You get the view as well.
Yeah, I'll sleep here.
Jake's gonna wake up to the view of the flower
storm. Jake, I really appreciate it because I need
I'll
the
sleep
room.
Here. This is way too small for you, and I actually am perfect at this.
So we're going to grocery shop to get some groceries. Parm is really good looking.
Over
there. They say they actually don't know. They think it's entryway, so yeah, Hadrian's Arch, built in 130 AD. I saw condoms.
It's an expensive paying job, and
alright, Soon. Very close. Yasemi, I think.
Is this some
scallions? Oh, over here. Okay. And this is it.
Is it?
Yep.
Hello guys, how are you? Good?
Good.
I don't want to walk up these steps up.
Yeah, we will.
Oh, this is really just a good ass pole right here. I guess the question is this one.
So unromantic.
Alright, here is your menu for food. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you,
guys. And this is drinks menu.
It's like way better version of salmon.
Wow. Alright, let's see here.
Oh my fucking god. But yeah, that's our relationship.
That kind of sucks.
It was the most healthy breakup I've ever been through.
I love it. Oh, bye.
She was definitely expecting me to fight God.
I know.
But I was
that's
pissed.
Really good.
I was pissed.
That was crazy.
I was pissed.
Not splitting both.
Sure.
Do you want to try some of this?
Oh.
Yeah.
Like she peaked.
All right, so it's the next morning and we're heading to the Acropolis. Everyone's tired. I'm kind of a bit tired, but it's going to be a fun day. Okay, so that's a highway, Jake. The European highway.
Yeah, it's like a crazy highway, honestly.
So it used to be wooden beachers, and mostly everything here is 530 BC. The reason why it's only halfway is, remember what Maria says, the Greeks never built a full circle, they only built half.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go look at it. See the original seats?
Yeah.
The big seats there?
So this was possible if people...
It's really, really old. BC. Go ahead into the north slope. Built in 171 AD by Greek Herodes Atticus in the memory of his wife. It was originally a theater for concerts and plays that was capable of seating 5,000. The roof was destroyed in 267. And fun fact, Frank Sinatra performed here two times in 1962.
Well, it looks like they still have stuff here.
Well, yeah, the brown is new.
No, I know, like, I know, but like they got like light knots or stuff.
Oh, yeah. So they still do stuff here, yeah.
Incredible. Well, what is it called again?
The Odeon. One second. I know it's Odeon.
And do you know
the Odeon of Herodes Atticus.
Do you know what the purpose of building this so close to the other one was? Was it just a newer one or what?
This is a newer one, 170-180. The other one's from 420 BC. That's 600 years apart. You can tell by the technology right away. They have arches there, you can see. Odeon of Herodes Atticus. Yeah, built in 160 or 169 AD. You want to take a selfie?
Yeah, sure.
Turn around, boy.
Yeah, tell me if you find one of those, because I'm going to buy one too.
Oh, a spray bottle.
Hey, it's a squirt bottle, okay? Let's drop the Y. Both of you.
I saw my eye, I saw my ladder.
Wow.
It's called a squirty bottle. It's a squirt bottle.
See, it's a spray bottle. Spray.
Oh, it's spray. See.
Let's keep
going.
Look at that. Temple over there.
Oh,
I've seen that today.
Oh, the temple is this?
It's not the temple, it's this.
Oh, I don't know how much.
Temple me.
Ready for a poopy stinky view?
Yeah, this is, oh wow, it's very poopy stinky. Yeah, the curvature of the earth is affected. I think that's the ocean.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the mountains.
That is the ocean on the left there, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Cool. Which ocean is that, Tom?
Yeah, watch out, Jake.
What?
It's
not a sea, that's the actual ocean.
Yeah, it's the Aegean Sea.
Yeah.
It's still the Mediterranean.
Yeah.
For a second, I thought that was the first one.
Yeah, that's pretty fun. But you
think more of the temple.
I don't know how far this Greek god should actually know about this stuff.
I don't
see
him. That's the funniest thing I've ever heard.
You like that?
Yeah. Poseidon is really cool. That
that's only because of Percy Jackson.
The thing is, it directly translates Zeus to Jupiter, Poseidon to
Neptune.
Yeah, but you know what, man? You got me out here, Team Atlas. That's my boy right there.
Okay, let's stand in shade. Let me.
I love Atlas.
We're gonna be some.
Oh, we can stand in shade over there.
Yeah. Atlas is a beast.
Okay, before you read the thing, I want to say my facts here.
What's the messenger guy again? I forget his name.
Oh, isn't that...
Courier.
With the boots?
With the boots, with the winged boots or whatever.
Okay.
You saw wizards.
Yeah, this is the North Times.
Wizards,
stupid.
Goblins, and shit.
Okay, so it's the Erect. It's called. It's Eretteo.
Sorry, Tom.
It's built in 406 BC. It is dedicated both to Athena and Poseidon. It held marks. It held marks of Poseidon's trident, and there is a wooden carven effigy here, and the six women there.
Other servants or something?
Wait, you can also see this.
Both?
Yeah, wait. You can also see the famous six Ionic columns called the Porch of Maidens, which is over there. No, over here.
What?
The Porch of Maidens is that thing.
Oh.
So, yeah, this is built in 406.
What?
So, why would they build a temple dedicated to two different gods?
No, actually,
because it was Athens. Athena, the goddess, was the most important god of Athens. And Athens was a country. It was a city-state. It was not like all of Greece now. Basically, every temple here is dedicated to Athena and whoever else was. It's like a primary and secondary. But sometimes it wasn't Athena, and it was really rare.
Oh,
you know who I would?
That's what I was. I thought it was just a Poseidon.
You know who? You go first.
Oh, and many of the statues that used to be inside, all the cool stuff inside, was actually taken by the British in the 1800s.
Oh, really?
Yep.
And is it in the British museums or something?
Yep.
Yeah.
They just took it, and they said they had permission from the Ottomans.
Yeah, but they didn't.
We don't know.
So they would have had a lot of cool stuff here still if the 1800s.
Wait, give me your relics, bro.
What were you gonna say about
Manchester?
So I was really actually excited for the fact.
Okay, so this is the Parthenon. It is built in 447 BC to 432 BC when the Athenian Empire was at its peak of its power. It's not actually a temple, but it's dedicated to the goddess of Athena. There is actually an older Parthenon built 30 years before this, or actually we don't know, but 30 years before this building it was destroyed during the Persian War, so 480 BC. 33 years before this building, there was another temple here, but we don't know what it was.
Is it destroyed?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
How do you destroy that? Like, you just tie some ropes to the top of it?
Well, no.
And pull it off?
So, okay. But it was the first one must have been small, that's obvious.
Kick it really hard.
Okay. But in the 1460s, the Ottomans converted this building into a mosque for nearly 200 years until it was partially destroyed in 1687. It was during it was an Ottoman conflict. So I'll tell you all the damages. It's been damaged by the Romans, it's been damaged by the Ottomans, it's been damaged by Persians. Just a lot. I can't say how much. British people, they scavenged this illegally in the 1800s, and I think in 1804 there used to be a giant 30-40 foot statue of Athena in all, I think it was bronze, it was really like, it looked like even gold, but anyways, it used to be in the middle, but we don't know exactly like how it looked like inside. But people say it was there was stairs, and then there was a separate room just for Athena for offerings and all that. And that statue, nobody knows where it is.
Oh, I was about to ask you that. Where is the statue? Yeah.
Nobody knows where it is. It's huge, and it's gone now. Most of the statues in here that used to be inside were taken by. Mm-hmm. It was just taken away. You can see that it used to be a big triangle.
Mm-hmm.
With people in front, like chariots and whatever, right?
Mm.
And yeah, that's pretty much it. You can see it's Ionic columns, and then the corners are second generation.
Is it 300 BC?
No, it's 432 BC.
Mm-hmm.
But the first temple was destroyed in 480 BC, so it's actually even older.
In conclusion, the Greek man was simping over Athena.
I wish I had a picture of how big that statue was in the middle, but it was very big.
That'd be cool.
And she was like the main goddess.
She must have been bad if they were doing all that stuff around.
So women were respected.
What was she?
Yeah, I see Vanessa. She was the big cheese.
It's bigger than I thought. Camera does not do justice. It's getting hot now and I like it. First restorations of the Acropolis, huh? Wow. Very different now than it looked like before.
Which museum?
That big ass white building.
Yeah, brand new. Ready to go there. Oh, there's food there too. It's probably expensive.
If you went 10 years ago, it wouldn't be there.
Oh, really?
Yep. And the National Museum, which was always popular, was over there.
Oh, and we're going to both, right?
Yeah, yeah. It's up to you guys if you want to do the second one.
I would like to do the second one. I like the museums.
I think we should drop Vanessa off and go in the evening.
Oh, really?
Actually, no. Maybe that's the last thing we do with Vanessa.
I feel like it's a good thing to do with them because it's not in the heat. It's inside.
That's true.
But right now, they need something bad.
That's the Temple of Nike. This is the Propylaea right here.
Yeah.
It's an ancient principal entryway to the Acropolis, built in 432 BC with white marble Doric columns. So those are Doric. They're not Ionic.
The Ionic are the ones with the scroll.
Yeah. Doric is second generation.
Oh, I realized, Tom, there's no green pass here in Greece.
There's no green pass.
No, because this would have been the one place we probably would have got a hit with it. Maybe in the museum we'll get hit with it.
I don't think so.
I don't think
so.
Well,
this is outdoors, though. Maybe like indoor stuff.
We
had to give our green pass in Rome on the last day when we went at the top of that monument.
After August 6th.
Yeah, but you do go inside then.
And the restrictions are the least in Europe except for Croatia.
Mm-hmm. Croatia would be fun. I'll go there one day.
Croatia's open all year. That temple over there, that's the ancient agora of Athens.
Oh, the one right.
That temple note right there.
Where?
The columns.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Couldn't see them for sure.
That's a very nice sight to see. We got to see that on the last day.
Mm-hmm. That's cool. Alright, so.
And it actually worked?
He lost almost as much as Tom. He lost 60 pounds.
I did that.
Why is that?
We're at the Acropolis Museum, pretty much brand new. Still on top of this ruins here. Line up must be bad. So this is how it originally looked here. Look.
Yeah.
They built this. This is really old. What year is this? 480 BC.
Yeah.
So remember when Brent, this was before the Persian invasion.
You said it goes
on 480. On the eve of the Persian invasion.
480 BC, remember?
That's the steps up.
Yeah, so, and then it gets really advanced after 4:30.
Wait, were you saying?
This is the original building before it was destroyed.
It's all
yeah. So we
and
came
then
up
they
from
built
this way.
The big one.
We Where's came the, like this.
The Parthenon's not
we came
on
up
here
those
yet, right?
Stairs.
Yeah.
We came up from this side.
And is the Parthenon here yet? Is that the Parthenon?
That's the original one.
The one that was destroyed.
But then it got moved over there.
Yeah.
Wow, see, cool. See what they're.
It's on the eve of the, like, so this is the night before they attacked.
So this is them building the dock.
Yeah, Vanessa, this is the night before the Persians attacked, the eve.
Yeah, that was crazy, the Persian stuff. That was really old stuff. And then this is 4:30, I bet. 5th century BC, so it's the year, it's the 400s. Yeah, there's a statue. And then that's the entrance.
Where we walked through. Yeah.
And then
we came like this, right?
And yeah. And that's the ladies, the 6 ladies are on that side.
Yeah. And we walked around like that.
When does the
the building starts showing up around the...
Does Odyssey take place?
Oh, at the very last one there.
Oh, and here's the
theater. Oh, really? Greek Odyssey?
At the last box.
See, this one has the theater.
Yeah.
The past one didn't
But the other theater's not there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's
It gets really crazy. It gets.
Oh, this is the big theater.
Yeah, I remember I told you that there's a rent. They put a second.
And
they
added a second row of bleachers.
Yeah, they added a second one.
That's cool. Could you imagine watching something? That was so cool.
What year is it?
Theater. This is
300?
Second, third AD.
Oh shit, Tom, chill. You just guessed that, but you were right though.
Yeah. Well, because you know this is Odyssey time. Mm-hmm.
And then this is 1500 AD.
Oh yeah, this is when it gets look, see, it was a mosque.
Yeah.
It was a mosque. Yeah.
Is this the Ottomans or
the Ottomans? Yeah. It's the Ottoman wall right there.
Yeah.
So it was during the time of the Ottoman that you played where the Odyssey takes place?
No, that's during the Athenian Empire.
Right here. We're back one.
Right, in between. But mostly this. The thing is they don't do justice for the city around. It was very, very big.
Right.
Yeah, like, they don't have the stores, they don't have the people there. And
the walls are like, yeah.
It's definitely the coolest one as that one, though.
Well, this
yeah,
is,
that, I wish I was alive.
This is during the Renaissance, right?
I wish I was alive during this one. That one's the coolest. That's dope.
Well, that's during wealth.
Well, that's rolling,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's elite.
Probably would have thought the same.
Wow. 500 BC. Very nice museum, wow.
Wait, how many years ago did Rome take place?
525 BC.
2500
years ago. Yeah, I have to go that way. Yeah, I paid 10 euros.
We literally had our UV cards. We could have played on the 5.
Oh, I'm going to bring it next time.
She even told Brian if you have a student email or something.
What? I have one. Oh.
Yeah, me too. But I already paid, so I wasn't going to go back. It's okay.
Well, 10 is pretty good. We spent 12 for the Italy one, for that little monument.
I think they use it for our, like...
They pay
it's like a dreidel.
Because the real money they make is from the businesses it's that 65. Open.
Yeah, spinning top.
8th century BC?
Wow.
That's the year 700.
That's crazy.
750 BC.
Just
terracotta. Oh, A Polish guy made this. So you know what this is?
New creation of the gods.
Okay, do you know the Parthenon? You know the triangle? I'll show you. Look at this. See this triangle here? This recreated here is supposed to be that. Jake. See this triangle here? That's what that's supposed to be.
Oh, it's, really?
A Polish guy made that.
Cool.
Yeah. The Polish guy made that in 1905. Established in the 2nd century. Beginning 5th century AD, the residential.
Small residence with 6 rooms, that's pretty big.
Uh-huh.
You can see the layout here?
Mm-hmm. Wow. So that is the Temple of Zeus. It's called the Temple of Olympian Zeus, built in 561 BC. It's dedicated to, obviously, the Olympian Zeus. It took 6 centuries to complete the temple. The construction of the temple started by Tertullus, and then his sons left it unfinished after their death. The Roman Emperor Hadrian completed the temple in 132 AD. This ruler was greatly respected by the Greeks. In 1852, a bad storm destroyed the cella and the great statue of Zeus. One of the 16 columns fell and broke into pieces.
And then the rest of them fell after, or what?
Oh, those just broke before, you know, but like, the recently. That's the last time it had that. It's pretty much looked the same since the 1800s. Yeah, but the statue was broken as well. Can't wait to the Olympia. Hello, for us. It was taller.
That's the color. That's what you mean.
Yeah, it's taller than I expected. There it is. That's Brent. That's the column that I told that fell.
That's the 1800s.
Yeah, that fell.
That's the 1800s.
You see how it broke off in the pieces like that?
cat over there.
Saw lots of cats already. Some lady was feeding maybe like, what, 25 cats?
Yeah, I'd say 20, 25.
Yeah. She looked like she was guilty doing it. These letters. This is probably pieces they scavenged from when they first made this a tourist site. Probably just all there. Maybe some buried. Yeah, this just used to be a huge, huge temple. So this is Zappeio Hall, built in the 1880s for the first ever modern Olympic Games. I think it was in 1896, I believe. Now it's used as a conference center. It's around 7 p.m. right now and it's still really hot, but like, it was way hot. I think at 4 p.m. we got up to 39 degrees. And the far shore is looking good now. We have definitely a much worse in Canada. Like the marble. Thank you, buddy.
You want to climb over?
I'm climbing.
Yes.
How do we get back?
We'll figure it out.
Climb back up?
Yeah.
Climb back up?
I can't climb back up.
Same way?
Thank you.
Okay, so we just played some Greek ball. We won both games. It was a best 2 out of 3. Went up to 21 the first game, 11 the second game. What was the first score?
21-17. It was really close.
21-17, and the second one was 11-7.
It was 11. Yeah, 11-7. And they were winning 7-2 at the beginning.
Yeah. Air ball any mid range, and I hit a right hand layup. So I'm coming away. You remember I used to always yell at Sean, right hand.
Holy fuck, can you imagine going up there?
Yeah.
Meeting?
That's where we're going. Yeah.
What's this form? Is it like a form?
Yeah, it's the Roman form.
You mean the Greek form?
Nope, Roman form.
Oh, really?
Yep. It's called Roman form.
So this is where the Romans...
The Romans. We're going there a different day.
Adrian?
Yep.
Adrian?
Adrian, yeah. Hadrian's Library.
Because the Romans, so this would be like what, 125 AD?
125 exactly. They just went crazy for those 20 years, 125.
And so then,
he stayed there for a few years, I think.
And then, so what's the age of the Roman Forum in Rome again?
Oh, that's older.
BC, right? Like,
Palatine is 700 BC, and then Roman Forum's like 300 BC plus.
Yeah,
but like a lot of Rome's really nice buildings are like after Caesar,
right? Like Greece.
You know how much shit they took from France? It was fucking nuts.
Oh,
it's the Athens soccer team.
Yeah.
Left. Oh. Yeah, we're doing a whole day here.
Yeah, I don't think it'll be hard. The best part of that episode is when they're trying to freaking hit their cranks to take the smog away, and they're making him do it.
Yeah, they're making him do all the.
Yeah.
And they're like, we're not doing it fast enough. Hurry up, kid.
Yeah. Yeah, that was really fun. Yeah,
there was like 7 big adults, like big men. Oh, so fun.
I think I'm gonna get a white one.
I might get a towel here.
Towel.
A blue Greece towel, or I'm getting sandals, so
with
I might.
Greek flag, or
yeah,
that'd be cool. I want to get the white Giannis jersey.
Everything about Greece is blue and white. That's my favorite. Like that's my favorite combination of colors.
I really like it here.
Yeah, it's nice and safe. Even at midnight, it's good here.
Yeah.
This place is designed for guys paying for the whole trip to go to Greece. It's literally designed, that's why they have this.
Smart.
Oh, that's the mosque, 1700s. And the view you're gonna see.
Went to Greece, picked up a Bazinga shirt. Yeah.
Tupac!
Tupac.
Like that's.
It's not so a big man.
They tried some octopus.
What'd
yeah, it means
say?
Everything's
what'd
good. Hey, what do you think of the view?
I think if you buy my course, you can have this exact same view, my guy. No, it's an amazing view.
You have your phone?
And the Parthenon's lit up tonight.
Parthenon's always lit up, man.
No, we gotta make it seem like it's just us, man.
It was lit up just for us, man. Brant, we made it. We made it. Look at that view.
There's no beer.
Our reservation didn't even process and they still put us in, so I'm really happy. The lineup is really long. The stairs up. Oh,
yeah, but you got to the front of the lineup anyway.
I illegally crossed them.
It's hard, like, really.
Cheers.
I like these bottles.
That's really good.
This is one of my top, probably one of my top two favorite days. It might be my favorite day today. Such a good day.
Yeah, really good day. I couldn't believe it.
You gotta write it down when we get home tonight. So
yeah, I still haven't written shit down.
At least Chong's got the video.
The last couple days.
I have a lot, man. We all got the black pork souvlaki. I'm really excited.
Pretty tzatziki sauce.
But I don't care. That view is broken. Try it.
I pay for this view.
It's actually
not.
Well,
that's really good.
You
gotta taste the pork.
What?
You gotta taste the pork.
I have tasted pork.
I don't know. Pepper isn't something.
It's like a patty.
Yeah. Wow.
That is
the best pork I ever had.
Oh. Yeah. That's so soft.
It's like tender, like oxtail. It's really good.
Yeah, you weren't kidding about the meat and grease, man. The meat and grease. You gotta get it.
Yeah.
This is the best food I've got this year.
Hey,
I know.
You have a fair.